Top story tonight, President Trump interrupted primetime television addressing the government shutdown. He did not declare a state of emergency. Instead, he's asking Democrats to give in. Fox 24's Haley Brooks joins us live in studio. And Haley, how is this going to affect Americans?
It may be too soon to say, Horace, but I spoke with a local history professor today who thinks if or when Trump declares a state of emergency, there will be a lot of pushback.
Whenever you have a shutdown like this, one of the fascinating components is that people don't see the impact right away. If you're not going to a national park or you're not going to a national monument, you might not see the effect. And so a lot of people are like, ah, well, there you go. Maybe it's all unnecessary anyways.
As time goes on, government workers stop receiving paychecks. Then the effects are seen more apparently. Yes. Katzam says maybe you go on a trip and less TSA employees are showing up, so you wait longer in line. Slowly, we will see the effects.
One of the aspects of it that is difficult to wrap my head around is that this shutdown that happened when you had a Republican president, a Republican Senate, a Republican House of Representatives. They can try to pin it on Pelosi and Schumer if they want, but you have the majority party in government. If you can't get things done that you want to get done and then try to shut down government based on your own policy parameters not getting done, which, by the way, these sorts of individual policy things have never been the foundation for shutting down the government, then it's going to be a really hard sell, I think, to most people.
Katzam says if or when Trump declares a state of emergency, that will not be the end of the argument.
One, they're going to question the constitutionality of a state of emergency when border crossing are at really kind of historic lows.
So, Horace, the government shutdown is not over yet.
Well, I know it looks like it's going to continue, so I know you'll keep us up to date on what happens here locally.
Absolutely.
All right, Haley, thank you for starting us off.